Honey, why do you look like a chipmunk? You can breathe, you know. Why are you doing that?
I was trying to hold my oxygen in.
For what reason? You know our family has infinite oxygen cans.
Well, about that, I kind of lost my special canister.
You did what?
I'm sorry.
How many sips do you have?
12.
You better hope that you get that can back. Bailey, can you please give me a sip of oxygen?
I'm sorry, Amanda. I can't today.
What? But you always do. Don't be greedy. I know you have infinite.
I lost my can and now I have a regular one, so I can't. I'm sorry. Uh-oh.
How the hell did you lose your special can?
I don't know. I put it down on my desk and when I turned around, it was gone.
Do you think that somebody would have stolen it from you?
You think somebody would have the balls to steal my oxygen can?
Oh, do you mean this oxygen can?
Zach! Zach, give me my oxygen can right now!
Yeah, no, I don't think so.
What do you mean no? You're a thief!
Your family's always cheating the system. You don't deserve it.
I only have 4 left and I really need it.
Good, maybe then you'll realize how spoiled you truly are. You're gonna have to try harder than that if you want the can back.
Fine!
Girl, you are running really low on oxygen.
You think I haven't noticed that? I need to find a way to get that can back.
I know, you should just steal it back.
No way.
Really? Well, do you have a better idea then?
Not really. He's dumb for leaving it unattended.
You're under arrest for oxygen can theft.
What? But this is my oxygen can. He's the one who stole it.
Yeah, right. Tell that to the judge. You're coming with us.
You guys have this all wrong. He's the one who stole it from me in the first place.
Yeah, right. So why were you trying to steal the can?
I just told you why. Listen, I really need my can back.
That oxygen can is not yours.
Yes, it is. I only have 2 left before I'm totally out of oxygen.
We'll freeze your oxygen while we're questioning you, but that's it. Are you gonna tell us the real reason you were trying to steal it?
Because it's mine.
Lying isn't gonna get you anywhere in this investigation.
Ugh. Wait, just look at the bottom of the can.
Why would we look at the bottom of the can?
I'm telling you, look, my name is engraved into it.
Hang on a minute, she's not lying.
Your name's on the bottom, but I checked it before.
Guess you didn't check hard enough.
Here.
Ha! Y'all are gonna have to catch me if you want the can back.
Go get him!
Everyone, we have a runner. Send the team out.
Wait, my oxygen!
What are you doing? Are you okay?
You only have 1 left? Somebody come help us. She needs oxygen now. She can use mine. Here you go.
Thank you.
How did you end up only having 1 left?
It's a long story.
Well, you can use my can as much as you need to then.
Thanks.
My name's Nathaniel, by the way.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
On second thought, you can actually just keep that can. I don't need it.
Wait, but how will you get oxygen?
I don't need to get any more oxygen.
What do you mean, everyone needs oxygen?
My family's in charge of giving everyone their cans.
What?
I'm so sorry, miss, but we could not find him anywhere.
But that's my can. I need to have it back.
Who stole your oxygen can?
This stupid kid, Zach.
Wait, the short Zach? Like my little brother?
Your little brother? So let me get this straight. Zach is your little brother?
Yeah, unfortunately, he is.
Does that mean that you can get my can back?
I can try to help you, but he is rarely ever at the house.
Well, where does he go?
To his girlfriend's. He practically lives with her.
I can't believe anyone would date him. And how do you look like that and he looks like a rat?
Well, he's a half-brother. We have different dads.
That makes sense.
I'll help you get it back under 1 condition.
Okay, what condition?
You have to go on a date with me.
That seems like a win-win. I'm in.
Meet me at this address after school. We'll get it.
Okay.
Okay, my brother's room is right here. Are you ready to go in?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1. Zach, give her oxygen can back.
Yeah, give it back.
You guys are too late. I don't have it anymore.
What do you mean? Where did my can go?
I sold it for so much money.